Hey guys, Jaber here, and welcome back to Pokemon Brilliant Diamonds. Let me just heal up my Pokemon really quick. I'm pretty sure they're, yeah. I mean, they're not bad. They're not badly hurt, but I'd prefer to have them at full HP for what I'm about to go and do. Yes, I would like to rest my Pokemon. So I need to go to Mount Coronet. Let's go to Heartome City. Let's also buy a bunch of hotels. I'll say 15 at least. Damn it. Oh, I can purchase revives. There we go. Yeah, that's most of my money for now. Alright, so if I go from here... Have I not fought you before? Guess not. Cool. Artist William. Mime Junior. Yeah, seems about right for an artist. Sorry, sir, I've got important matters to attend to. max of health. Why am I going here? How do I get to... Do I go down? I'm just gonna assume so. Right, you know what? It would probably be less confusing to just go from here. Since I might have wasted a max repel, but that's okay. No, I don't want to go into the Pokemon Center. God damn it. Let me go. Wow, that is ridiculous. That was a max repel? Right, into Mount Coronet. It's ridiculous how fast these repels wear off. Feels like a scam. If I don't, Pokemon will jump on me like every few seconds. Hello.
The Gruntsman has had two noble jobs. One to ensure the success of our operation with Sullen.
Utterly destroyed. Wow, that's big words. I'm not gonna change the outcome of this battle. You only have a Beautifly. And what level is it? Level 40. Actually stepping it up a little. Nice. Not enough though. Wild Bronzong, huh? You know what? This shouldn't one-shot. Yeah, okay, maybe I should do this one to her. No, it's okay, though.
Sure, you know what?
Forget Rock Slide. Dig's pretty powerful. And has a better chance of hitting. And gives you invulnerability for a full turn. Snow, wow. I don't feel like fighting right now, so I'm just gonna... How do I get further up? I also don't want to fight you. You can believe it. I'm using my max repel again, even though I know it won't do much. Time for this. I didn't realize Onyx had pretty much almost caught up. Why can't I go over there? Is it like a very hard to see wall? Go now, jeez. It's like impossible to navigate this place. Okay, well. Yeah, I could lose quickly, but so could you. I would honestly prefer that. So many grunts. Fight him too. Alright, ruffian. Show him what you got. Oh, didn't KO. It is burned though. There we go. Good job, Luxray. That's right, that is all I gave you. Oh my god, how many Grunt City positions? This better be the last one, Cyrus. What level is this Golbat? 37, let's just try. Flamethrower. Burn though. Ruffian should be alright. Excuse me. I haven't had to switch my Pokemon though, and I'm still winning. Generosity, that's what you call it? Ha! Oh, you guys really are annoying. Huh? Fatal mistake. And Onix. And there we go. Too bad for you. Doesn't we have to fight them too? Oh man.
Red chain, I will pry open the portal to another dimension. I command that you unleash power from me, Dialga, the mythical Pokemon, and the Master of Time.
Misclassification. It's a legendary.
I will bring about the destruction of all things. With everything gone, there will be no fighting and no strife. Can you feel time distorting? Only I can choose to stop it. This is the mythical Pokemon that created Sinnoh. Dialga, the ancient deity of time. This world cannot be molded into the ultimate world I seek. It's far easier to create an entirely new world than to change this one. A new world in which I am ruler of all things. I shall become a deity.
There's no need to rush.
Hold on one second. Don't you start the party without me.
Well, if it isn't the little boy who ran off crying at Lake Acuity. Did you get any tougher since then? We'll beat you 2-on-2.
Thanks, Barry. Less work for me. Oh, bad move. You can handle one turn, right, Barry? I'm sure you can. I'll just heal before I fight your boss. We'll work through it, it's fine. Thank you. Nah. Oh, thanks. That didn't end up getting me an easy KO on it, but I would have liked it. I would have jumped for it too. Oh, good job, Barry. Good to know we both use the same moves for our Staraptors. Don't worry, it's fine. Onyx? Thank you. That didn't KO? What? You know what? Maybe I should have kept Rock Slide. Take care of my Onyx, huh? Fine. You asked for it. one Pokemon left to take down. This battle is taking me longer than I could have expected. No match for your boss, huh?
Heh, my Pokemon are tough, right? I can get even tougher. But, you know, that's it for us. We've hit the wall. Japer, I'll help you with this.
Oh, thanks. I was just gonna use healing items.
Oh, Dialga, this is... Fantastic. Beautiful. It's the creation of a new galaxy. My new world. What?
Whoa. Alright, well, I have a Master Ball that he gave me.
The red chain, it crumbled away to nothing. But why? Why would Mesprit, the Pokemon of Lake Verity, appear by your side? But never mind that, it's all destroyed. My galaxy is gone. I won't allow this. I will capture those three again and craft another red chain. Before I even think about that, I'm going to completely crush you!
Mad. Clearly. Four Pokemon. Conkrow. It's a dark type, right? Oh, guess not. Dark flying, I suppose. That'll do it. And that lowers evasion. That's fine though, because one more close combat should do it. Coward. Real coward. Yeah. afraid. Oh, you thought you could escape that, huh? Thought you could get out of getting one hit KO'd by my Pokemon. Well, no. People Goose. Weavile. Ruffian. You're up. Wow, survived at 185. Wow. You really are a coward. No, use my own brother against me, that's fine. Because you're gone. Give me a lot of XP. Yeah, Crobat. Easy. Luxray's back out. Wow. You're desperate using all those healing items. Huh. Enjoy that for the rest of the battle. As short as it's gonna be, obviously. Alex. I haven't even lost a Pokemon yet. Your commanders were doing better.
My own.
Yeah, yeah.
What is truly the ultimate to you? What do you consider perfection? The most important thing, what shines the brightest? Telling you was meaningless, but I will not give up. I will become a deity one day. I will make the ultimate mine. Dialga, the master of time. It's impossible to tell if it is enraged or saddened. To me, Dialga appears to be waiting for you, Jacob. For the control after being dragged out by the red chain and forced to use his power. Dialga seems to be trusting you to stop it. When it's buried. Oh.
He said that he believed in you. He said that you could get the job done. Feel the same way. Please help that Pokemon.
Yeah, okay. Alright. Let's end this battle quick. Let's just do one area lace, why not? But hey, you know, the reason we got this. Thanks, Cyrus. Reason. Send you a box. I just, you know, just for the hell of it, you know?
Japer, I don't know how you were magnificent. Truly, you were incredible. I've lived for 60 years, but I've never been thrilled like this.
Since the last time, the professor did a lot of research. He became very concerned about you, Jacro, so he came out to a place as treacherous as this. Jacro, I'm so glad you're safe. Let's go home.
No one has the right to take away anyone's future or anyone's words.
Right, well, I guess, that's... Wow. Okay, they're gone. That's about it for today, guys. I'll see you in the next one. This video took longer than I was expecting. Bye!